I bet you Nvidia has some sort of free editing software as well, so I'd check that out. Magazine.